You're listening to WRUU-LP Savannah, Georgia, 107.5 FM, WRUU.org. We are Savannah Soundings, community radio with global soul.
I was a highwayman, along the coach roads I did ride, sword and pistol by my side. Many a maiden lost her bowels to my trade, many a soldier shed his life's blood on my blade. The bastards hung me here the spring of 25, I am still alive. I was a sailor, I was born upon the tide, and with the sea I did abide. I sailed a schooner round the Horn of Mexico, I went aloft to furl the mainsail in a blow. When the yards broke off, they say that I got killed, I am living still. I was a dam builder, across the river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide, a place called Boulder along the wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that great tomb that knows no sound, but I am still around. Always be around and around and around and around. I fly a starship across the universe divide, and when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again, or I may simply be a single drop of rain, but I will remain, and I'll be back again and again and again and again.
Thank you for joining us on Celtic Traditions. I'm your host, Michael Corbett, and that was Danny Quinn with his version of The Highwayman from the album Tis a Fine Soft Day. And up next, we have the group Northeast Winds with a song from their album On Tour. This song is about the famous 19th century Irish greyhound known as Master McGrath. Master McGrath won the Waterloo Cup by surprise in 1868, and that's the event that this song is about. He went on to win the Waterloo Cup on two more occasions. When he won in 1868, he immediately became the pride of Ireland. This arrangement was created by Robbie O'Connell, and here's the Northeast Winds with Master McGrath.
Being the date of the year, those Waterloo sportsmen and more did appear, for to gain the great prizes and bear them awhile, never counting on Ireland and Master McGrath. And when they arrived there in big London town, those bold English sportsmen they all gathered round, some of those gentlemen gave a ha-ha. We'll soon humble the pride of your Master McGrath. Lord Lorigan steps forward and he says, gentlemen, if as any amongst you has money to spend, are you nobles of England? I don't care a straw. He's 5,000 to 1 upon Master McGrath.
And the master looked up and he whacked his okay.
And farming his lordship, I know what you mean. Don't fear noble Brownlow, don't fear them McGrath. We'll soon tarnish their laurels, says Master McGrath. And Rose stood uncovered, the great English bride. Her master and keeper were there by her side. Then they led them away, and the crowd cried, hurrah! For the pride of old England and Master McGrath. And Rose and the master, they both ran along. Now I wonder, says she, what took you from your home? You should have stopped there in your Irish domain, and not tried to gain laurels on Albion's plain.
Well, I know, says McGrath, we have wild heather bogs.
But you pine in old Ireland, we have good men and dogs. Lead on, bold Britannia, give none of you jaw. Stuff that up your nostrils, says Master McGrath.
And the hare she led on just as swift as the wind.
He was sometimes before her and sometimes behind. And he jumped on her back and he held up his paw.
Three cheers for old Ireland, says Master McGrath.
You're listening to Celtic Traditions. If you have any questions, comments, or suggestions, please send us an email at CelticTraditions912@gmail.com. That was Lorena McKennett with the song Tango to Evora from her album The Visit. And before that, you heard the group Legacy with a set of tunes, including When Sick Is It Tea You Want, The Banks of Loch Gauna, and The Cray from their album Untraraid. Up next, we have Liz Carroll and the great John Doyle with a set of tunes from their album Double Play.
Listen to the best eclectic mix of music on Evening Eclectic on Sundays from 10 to midnight on WRUULP, Savannah, Georgia.
Follow the door, follow the day. Support for this portion of WRUU's programming is brought to you by listeners in the 2019 Savannah Music Festival, which runs from March 28th through April 13th. The Savannah Music Festival will be featuring world music artists Fatoumata Diawara with Nora Mint Somali, Daime Aracena, flamenco virtuoso Vicente Amigo, Dreamers Circus with the Seamus Egan Project, Angelique Kidjo's Remain in Light, a Latin dance party with Septeto Santiaguaro, and more. Additional information can be found at savannahmusicfestival.org.
You're listening to WRUU-LP Savannah, Georgia, 107.5 FM, WRUU.org. We are Savannah Soundings, community radio with global soul.
Thank you for joining us on Celtic Traditions. Before the break, you heard Cherish the Ladies with a set of tunes from their album Heart of the Home. And prior to that, you heard Clannad with their famous song Harry's Game from the CD Annam. Up next, we have a song that was very popular in Ireland in the 1990s. This is Only a Woman's Heart from the collection album A Woman's Heart.
So low as only a woman's heart can be, as only a woman's, as only a woman's, as only a woman's heart can know. The tears that drip from my bewildered a bittersweet romance. You're still in my hopes, you're still on my mind, oh. And even though I manage on my own, my heart is low, my heart is so low, it's only woman's heart can be, as only a woman's, as only a woman's, as only a woman's heart can know. Restless eyes reveal my troubled soul, memories flood my weary heart. I mourn for my dreams, I mourn for my wasted love. And while I know that I'll survive alone, my heart is low, my heart is so low, as only woman's heart can be, as only a woman, as only a woman, as only a woman's heart can know. My heart is low,
yes, my heart is so low,
as only woman's heart can be, as only a woman's, as only a woman's, as only a woman's heart can know.
WRUU 107.5 FM is a new and different listener-supported and all-volunteer community radio station for Savannah. Our diverse broadcast and web programming is supported by generous listeners who value our passion and spunk. We are independent of other media and receive no government or large corporate support. People like you are the largest and most important source of our funding. Go to WRUU.org to find out how you can make a one-time or monthly contribution. Thank you.
Harvest Home. After the harvest was brought home to dry in the barn, laborers would gather to celebrate with drink and dance, a hoedown and later parlay. This hornpipe melody has English origins, but is also claimed by the Irish.
Down in Bottle Alley lived Timothy McNally, a decent politician and a gentleman at that. Beloved by all the ladies, the gossoons and the babies that occupy the building called McNally's Row of Flats. And it's Ireland and Italy, Jerusalem and Germany, Chinese and Africans and a paradise for rats, all jumbled up together in the snow and rainy weather. They constitute the tenants in McNally's Row of Flats. That great conglomeration of men from every nation, the Tower of Babylonium, it couldn't equal that. A peculiar institution were the brogues without dilution. They rattled on together in McNally's Row of Flats. And it's Ireland and Italy, Jerusalem and Germany, Chinese and Africans and a paradise for rats,
all jumbled up together in the snow and rainy weather. They constitute the tenants in McNally's row of flats. Bags of rags and papers, tramps and other slavers, Italian lazzaronis and lots of hungry cats, lying on the benches and dying there by inches from the open ventilation in McNally's row of flats. And it's Ireland and Italy, Jerusalem and Germany, Chinese and Africans and a paradise for rats. All jumbled up together in the snow and rainy weather. They constitute the tenants in McNally's row of flats. It never was expected that the rent would be collected. They levied on the furniture, the bedding and the slats. And it's then you'd see the rally as they battled down the alley, evicted from the building called McNally's row of flats. And it's Ireland and Italy, Jerusalem and Germany, Chinese and Africans and a paradise for rats, all jumbled up together in the snow and rainy weather. They constitute the tenants in McNally's row of flats.
You're listening to Celtic Traditions. That was Mick Maloney with his song McNally's Row of Flats from the album of the same name. Mick Maloney emigrated from Ireland to Pennsylvania several decades ago and has been one of the leaders of Irish music in America for quite some time. Before that, you heard a band from Boston known as the Jolly Rogues with their version of the tune called Harvest Home. That's a 18th century hornpipe from the album The Road to Boston. For our first 11 shows, we've been playing different versions and interpretations of this next song, and this is our final version. This is to show how songs evolved and changed as they traveled from place to place and from decade to decade. Here's the late, great Bobby Clancy with his version of As I Roved Out from the album The Quiet Land.
As I rode out in the May morning right early, I met me love upon the way, all hour but she was early. And she sang little to little to little to dee, and she hidled on dee, and she hidled on dee, and she landed. Her boots were black, her stockings white, her buckles shone like silver. She had a darker robe on the henna really touched her shoulder. And she sang little to little to little to dee, and she hidled on dee, and she hidled on dee, and she landed. One night I went to her wee house while the moon was shining clearly, and she arose and let me in, but her mommy, she did hear me. And she sang little to little to little to dee, and she idled on dee, and she idled on dee, and she landed. She grabbed her by the yellow hair, and in the room she brought her, and with the root of a sally twig, she was a well-bred daughter. And she sang little to little to little to dee, and she idled on dee, and she idled on dee, and she landed. Will you marry me now, me soldier lad? Will you marry me now or never? Will you marry me now, me soldier lad? Can you see I'm done forever? I can't marry you, my nice wee girl. I can't marry you, my honey. For I have got a wife at home, and how could I disown her? And she sang little to little to little to dee, and she idled on dee, and she idled on dee, and she landed.
she sang let the do, let the do, let the do, dee, and she idled on dee, and she idled on dee, and she landed.
A pint at night is my delight, and a gallon in the morning. The old women, they are my husband, but the young ones are me darling.
And she sang let the do, let the do, let the do, dee, and she idled on dee, and she idled on dee, and she landed.
She sang, let the do, let the do, let the do, dee, and she idled on dee, and she idled on dee, and she landed. And she sang, let the do, let the do, let the do, dee, and she idled on dee, and she idled on dee, and she landed.
And delightful on one midsummer's morn, when the green fields and the meadows, they were buried in corn. And the blackbirds and thrushes sang on every green tree, and the larks, they sang melodious at the dawning of the day. And the larks, they sang melodious. And the larks, they sang melodious. And the larks, they sang melodious at the dawning of the day. Now a sailor and his true lover were out walking one day. Said the sailor to his true love, I am bound far away. I am bound for the East Indies, where the loud cannons roar. And I'm going to leave me Nancy, she's the girl that I adore. And I'm going to leave my Nancy, and I'm going to leave my Nancy. And I'm going to leave my Nancy, she's the girl that I adore. Said the sailor to his true love, well, I must be on my way. For our topsails they hoisted, and our anchors are weighed. Our big ship she lies awaiting for the next flowing tide. And if ever I return again, I will make you my bride. And if ever I return again, and if ever I return again, and if ever I return again, I will make you my bride. Well, a ring from off on her finger, she instant lie drew, saying, take this, dearest William, and me heart will go too. And as he embraced her, tears from her eyes fell, saying, may I go along with you? Oh, no, me love, farewell, saying, may I go along with you? Saying, may I go along with you? Saying, may I go along with you? Oh, no, me love, farewell.
You're listening to Celtic Traditions. Connect Savannah is having its Best of Savannah poll right now. Please vote for WRUU for Best Radio Station. Also, if you have any questions, comments, or suggestions, please send us an email at CelticTraditions912@gmail.com. You just heard the artist originally known as Lewis Killen from the album Sea Shanties. That was a song called Pleasant and Delightful. Lou Killen was born in 1934 in Gateshead, England, and emigrated to the United States in 1967. Lou worked with Pete Seeger for a few years before joining the Clancy Brothers. A few years before Killen's death, she underwent a gender reassignment to become Louisa Jo Killen and lived out the rest of her days as a woman. However, Louisa Jo continued to perform, singing in that beautiful baritone voice. Before that, you heard Leaping Lulu with a set of tunes from the album The Moving Cloud. And up next, we have Boiled in Lead from the album Boiled in Lead. This is the Galtee Set.
Thank you.
You've been listening to Celtic Traditions on WRUU. Thank you so much for spending time with us today. I'm Michael Corbett, reminding you that you can find live Irish music all year long in Savannah and throughout the Lowcountry. Please join us next time for more of the best music from Ireland and beyond.